I was bad. I almost murdered that man. I really want to find where... I swear this is where the Epsilon guy was at. That guy was just sitting in the middle of the road, being a douchebag. My three masks. All right. Okay, buddy boy. Something about in the trunk.
What a fucking joke you are!
I'll kick your cooler, will ya? I know Tai Chi. All right, I got some masks. We're all gonna look real pretty. You are a lost cause.
Oh! Boy. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. You. Take it. Come on, get these fists. Come on, man. Bang, bang. You to mess with me. Just such a weird way to take me. Oh. Okay. That's bad. Right here. making Osaka trade. I'm so sorry. I was out of it. I was just playing the game, Sometimes I forget that I should be talking. Yeah, get it all, man. I don't want to listen to some bad music. Come on. There we go. That's how you do it. Oh. Yeah, we drive. All right. So we're still in this tow truck for a heist to for the three amigos in the FIB. So, I think my clique, Trevor Michael Franklin, is gonna beat them three amigos. So, let's take this up to where we need to go. Get some ammunition. Ammunition. For our weapons and get some new ones. All right, leave the area. Killed a person.
You ready to do this?
Yep, we got everything we need.
Okay, so move already. When you get the stuff, bring it to Devin Weston. You met him at our internal rendition site. He's a major player in the investment world, so treat him with respect.
I'll show him as much respect as a friend of yours deserves.
Huh, so nine. Show him no respect. Let's
just
go
in
here.
Time, friend. World's about to go to shit. Don't you just want to shoot those gun law protesters in the face?
No, I don't. What is wrong with you, sir? Something is wrong with that man. I actually think I didn't buy this.
I can tell we are gonna get along famously.
Shut your mouth. You dirty hippie. Can't hold back here alone. Alright, so let's get this.
God damn it! Fuck! Not the car!
How that guy's alive is beyond me. Okay, that was not the right action. I thought I had to go shut that door. I was gonna be pissed. Let's play.
Hey, what's cracking? What's here?
Right there.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Hey. All right. Listen up. Here's the plan.
All right.
Hey, Trevor.
Yeah.
I want you in this position up here. Okay, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm gonna be right here, in the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Franklin, you're in the alley, in a tow truck. Hope is they pull right up in front of you. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hoping.
Yeah, after the hit, we blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take it to Haynes guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay. When the shit goes down, we'll handle it. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled.
Yeah. Okay?
We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you the professional dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right. The masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here.
This is gonna be funny.
Real professional.
Franklin looked at him and was like, really, nigga?
Let's do this. Let's go, go.
All right, let's get in the garage. I wanted to see if I could see my boys driving away, but Jesus Christ, I could not. All right, so let's go.
What's the ETA?
Looking for him. I got a visual on the target. Should be with you any moment. Michael!
All right, come on.
Your way.
Get moving, Em. Block both lanes of traffic.
Hold up. Get ready, Frank.
All right, this should be good.
Did Public Works change their schedule?
Hey, man,
all right, this should be good. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. That's awesome. Oh.